What are you reading?
Old letters.
Why do you keep reading them?
I don't know. I was trying to understand why we keep making the same mistakes over and over.
Movements I wrote imagining us meeting again and again in different lives, different ages.
Fear, belief, love, phenomena that determine the course of our lives. These forces begin long before we are born and continue after we perish.